Right now, criminals are draining gas tanks in a very destructive way. It's a growing problem, and it's tied to the rising prices.
KCRA 3's Richard Sharp is live with a story tonight on today's new breed of gas robbers. Richard?
Dave, they're doing it with drills, and they can do it in a matter of minutes. They sneak up under the gas tank, and watch this quick demonstration here. They can drill into a gas tank just like this, if I can get this out here. In a matter of minutes, this whole thing will be gone.
The dripping went all the way over there.
A small pile of dirt soaks up the gas that spilled out of Frankie Seamster's minivan. The gas was stolen right out of her car last night.
This is pretty aggravating because I'm retired, I'm on a fixed income. It's really aggravating.
It's not the only pile of dirt in the parking lot. Other cars were targeted as well. Now, Seamster's minivan is in the shop waiting for hundreds of dollars worth of repairs.
Here's a little perspective for you. You can see where the hole is. The hole is the size of a drill bit, no bigger. In fact, in a few seconds with a drill, you can get into the bottom of the gas tank because it's plastic. Then while the tank is draining, whoever drilled the hole can step away from the car and hide. Once it's done, they can come back, grab the portable gas tank, and leave.
Oh, with the fuel going up like it is, it's going to get worse.
Dana Holland has been in the tow business for 50 years. Lately, he's been towing a lot more cars, trucks, and even fleet vehicles that have gas tanks with holes drilled in them.
They're hitting a lot of construction companies, private schools, even regular schools. They get in there and drain the fuel.
Holland's towing company averages 3 or 4 vehicles a week. And that's why this victim is speaking out.
Well, if we don't make it aware, the public aware of it, of course they're going to come back. And there's a lot of single parents in here, too.
You can see this tank is almost half drained already. Keep in mind, if they have to repair your gas tank, it can be quite expensive, hundreds of dollars. Plus, if you need to do the fuel pump, it just goes up from there. Police are also encouraging anyone that is victimized by this to please make a report. They say many times people don't make reports about this, and it goes unnoticed by police, so they really want to hear about it.